Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to another exciting adventure of an ace dipper. So, hope everybody enjoyed the yellow blend review. Wasn't bad. Now, we're going to do a review on Outlaw's newest dip next to the Wintergreen. Outlaw Mint. So here's the can design. I like how it has blue right there. And it has kind of like mint leaves right there. That looks pretty cool. Oh, I thought my can was reopened. So the can design looks pretty cool. I'm gonna give that a 10 out of 10. That looks pretty cool. So I watched a review on this already, and Outlaw said that it had a good mint taste to it, but it had like a good sweetness hit to it. So we shall see. I'm curious if this is gonna compare to Copenhagen, Grizzly, Kodiak. Whoa! Okay. I think that type of mint this is more like, more the lines of like a candy cane smelling to it. Let's go ahead and take a peek. Well, that is definitely 100% completely minty. Hold on. Out the town real quick. Man, fucking hot burn. Sorry. Where was I? Oh. I honestly would say that this is like really. Let's go ahead and give her a good old fucking peek at it. Oh man, look how moist that is. Holy Toledo. Cheers, guys. Alright then. So that's honestly gotta be my favorite out of all of them so far as a mint. Here's why. Now, when you first open the can, all you smell is peppermint. However, the second you throw it in, Oh my goodness. It's like instant mint. But it's not too overpowering. You don't like, you know, normal people get like kind of gaggy. Honestly, it's perfect. You know? And I think it's just right. Because he's right about the sweetness, because, you know, I wouldn't compare it to any of the mint dips on the market right now. Only because I think that it doesn't even compare to any of them. Like, it's its own distinct flavor. Like, it's awesome. And, you know, like I said, I only bought one can of each just to try them out and review them, but they're not bad. I mean, the mint's not bad. But like I said, right when you open the can, I can smell like a peppermint, kind of, but when you put it in your lip, you don't even get that. It's awesome. But anyhow, so I'll be going to outlawdip.com, get your can, try it out for yourself. I think it's awesome.